Hey, what's up everyone, and once again, welcome back to Learn with Pokemon Typing Adventure. The game that I seriously cannot get over the fact that I'm actually Let's Playing right now. So last time we did, what did we do? I think we did S Garden and we did E Tall Forest. And we opened up the way to whatever R is, which is R Crags. So let's get on with it. You've really improved. In the next course, you'll face four letters. Oh, good. We've got an Aggron, Aron, Charizard, Chimchar, Dino. God, there's loads of new Pokemon in here. The Roggenroller, even a Volcarona there. I'm trying to see what the boss is on the bottom screen, but I can't quite tell what it is, so I guess we'll find out, shall we? Wait, is that... was the boss even on this level? No, it's on H. Never mind, then. Let's get started. Tepig. You actually have to type four letters now. And since Axew is only four levels. Four letters. Char. I got a Charizard. Pans. That's a fan. That is another fan. And that's another Pans. Char. Seriously, like, I'm gonna have to say what the... ooh, Volcarona. I'll have to keep saying to myself... oh, what is that thing called? Pignite. I don't know every Pokemon. Or, like, off the top of my head. Pignite. Pans again. Yeah, I'll have to keep saying to myself, like, I keep saying Pans. I'll have to keep saying Pans or Char. Geode. No, I missed that. Damn it. Tepig. Oh, my God. Aggron. Tepig. Charizard. Another Dino. And I think that's going to be it. Yeah. Research complete. Honestly, I've got, like, my headphones plugged into my laptop right now so I can hear the game. And the frigging woman keeps shouting in my ear when I'm trying to commentate. Yeah, I think we're not going to be getting too many gold medals from now on. Alright, we unlocked F. I'm actually going to take on some of the other ones we haven't taken on yet. You've researched 30 different Pokemon. Bravo! Now you're ready to explore never-ending Tab Track. Okay. Oh, okay. Tab. Never-ending Tab Track. I'm gonna guess this is like a never-ending one then, is it? You keep going until you fail? I guess let's give it a shot since we just got it. Our research will end if you make too many mistakes here, so be careful when you type. Okay. Can you research 10 Pokemon? Probably, yeah. Oh my god. I actually have to type them all. So I'm gonna be pretty quiet here, probably. You can probably hear me typing. Clefairy. Pichu. Psyduck. Psyduck. What is that? What? I thought that... what is that thing called? What? Oh, come on. Tell me what you're called, at least. Oh, isn't it like Cottony or something? I really don't know. Oh my god, I failed. I typed Clefairy. That was awful. 19 Pokemon, though. Okay, that's actually really tough, especially if you don't know how to spell the names of all the Pokemon. Or if you forget the names of half of the Pokemon. Jeez, we got, like, one. There is so many Pokemon in there. Do they all begin with C? Okay, there's some D, E. There's a lot of Pokemon in that level. Alright, I'm gonna go to A, since we haven't done that one yet. A Fields, ooh, Blaziken. Alright, let's take this one on then. Research three Pokemon? But I want to research more than three Pokemon. What? Oh. How was I supposed to have the Torchic? I couldn't even see it. Oh. Well, that was adorable. Okay, so I only have to do two. It's back to me only having to do two. Which is nice. Oh, that's a Riolu. Oh, listen to this music. This is such a happy level. That's an Ordino. Luna? Dino? He's gonna jump out and be happy, isn't he? This is adorable. Honestly, I love this. This one's rare, okay. I love this music. Happy Throw. He really wanted to come with us. That is a Ponyard. That's a dino. I'm gonna learn like how to pronounce a lot of Pokemon in this Let's Play. Because there's some Pokemon that I have like different pronunciations for. That's a Patrat. See, I used to call that thing Patrat, but now I know it's Patrat. I actually said, oh, we got a gold. I wasn't really sharp and speedy. This is a fairly easy level, actually. That's another Torchic. And that's another Ponyard. Combo 20, is that it? That is it. You know what this kind of reminds me of? Not much, but somewhat. Is Pokemon Snap, because you're like on a linear path. It takes you, it's like an on-rails type thing. And you shoot things at Pokemon. So, well, I guess you type their names, but still. Alright, so we got a gold there. We didn't get all the Pokemon, though. We missed out on Cubone. I think that's a Rufflet, is that what that is? No, that's not Rufflet. I don't know. And a Shinx. I forget the name of that. Is it Rufflet? I think it's Rufflet. Whatever, let's go to D, since that's another one we haven't done yet. D, Rocky Pass. There's only Drillbur, Diglett, and Dugtrio in here. Okay. In D, Rocky Pass, Pokemon will pop out of holes. Type the letters on the hole. Interesting. We'll use these keys here. Can't really tell what those are, love. Thanks. I guess if I'd wait... Okay. Oh, I remember seeing this before. U. So I've got two fingers on each. Like, I've got two on R and T, and then two on Y and U. And then I think it sort of moves down to ones below. So, I think that's what happens. That's what I remember seeing somewhere. I think it was Serebii, actually. I was, like, looking it up. But everything there, what's it going to do now? Okay, so now we have to do, like, all of these. But luckily, they are actually placed, like... The Drillbur and Diglett and whatever actually come out of the holes that correspond with the keys. So, see, I can just, like, move my finger upwards a little bit to get the correct ones here. So this isn't actually as tough as I thought it was going to be, although... Now that we've got three rows and it sort of goes across like that. Okay, so it's just the bottom ones. M. V. B. N. I think it just should just move up. Yeah, it is just the second and third rows. Oh, what? Oh, I mispressed. I misfrigging pressed. M, N, H, G. Oh my god, this is gonna get a lot quicker, isn't it? F. There's gonna be one more, isn't there? Oh, that was it. We didn't get gold, but that wasn't actually too bad. I just misclicked that one time. Silver medal. Sorry, man. Good researching. I like to think that that's Paige Downs' voice. We didn't get any Dugtrio there. That's disappointing. Okay. Disappointing lack of Dugtrio. Let's go to F. Why not? So many new Pokemon have appeared, it's got my head in a spin. I hope you're ready because in the next course you'll be typing up to 5 letters. Oh my god. Okay. Aim for 1,000 points. I don't know if that's any kind of achievement type thing. Patrat, I was about to start typing Bulbasaur. Roggen. That's a Drillbur. That is a Misdreavus. I never know how to spell Misdreavus' name. Skitty. Bulbasaur. There is a Mytiena. I misclicked again there. Patrat. Keep wanting to say Patrat. Osha, what? That's another Rog. God, I was typing Rugen Roller. Seriously, this is gonna take a lot of practice. Like, if I wanna get gold medals on all of these, it's gonna take a lot of practice. Lillipup, that kinda looks like Zolf Dog. And Volts. Orb. I was about to type an A instead of an O there, so Voltarb. Woo! Okay. Results. New ranking. That doesn't look like it's a very good score. Good research. Yeah, we just got bronze there. That wasn't too good. Okay. What are you opening up for? Is G. I want to know what that Pokemon is there. Is it a Heatmore? Blastoise, maybe? I really don't know. You've researched 50 different Pokemon, bravo! Now you're ready to explore number 1 Berry Bazaar, so if you get the- Oh. So we unlocked a number level? Okay, let's check it out. Interesting. I guess I'll give this a shot. Berries will roll towards you here. Type what's on them quickly or they'll pass you by. Okay. Get a combo of 5. That shouldn't hopefully be too tough. Okay, come on. That's not a berry. I did not know how to spell Petalil's name there. Anything? Oh, I'm guessing this is where the berries come from. 1? Really? 0? Oh, it's just gonna have numbers on them, on the berries. Really? This isn't tough at all. Although, oh my god, I forgot that thing's name. Shit. On, shield on. Mime. Wow, I seriously had to put a space there. Sunken. Plus soul. Cricket tot. Oh my god, this is tough. Okay, we just got more berries now. This is the easy part. These don't even look like berries. They're like berries. They're more like nuts. 6, 9, 8, 3, 7, 2, and that's that. Minun. Pachirisu. Minun. Petalil again. Giraffe rig. It's like half of its name and then the other half backwards or whatever. Sorry, it's like half a name and then the same name again, but backwards. I know what I mean.
New ranking.
Good researching.
Yeah, thank you, lady. That's very nice of you to say. That was incredibly tough. And there is a lot of Pokemon in there that we didn't find. There's a Snorlax in there. I kind of want the Snorlax. Let's see. I'm just going to... I think we did all of it. Let's go to space hiking again. Because didn't we miss Gardevoir in here? Yeah, I'm going to see if I can get Gardevoir. Because don't you... Yeah, you just type whatever the first letter is of the Pokemon. Also, I love this music. Well, I mean, I was going to say I'm just going to leave you guys to listen to the music. This is where it gets tough. So I'm just going to be quiet here. Oh, that's... Kecleon. So I'm just going to focus in this, because I think, like, the more Pokemon you get, the more chances there is of Pokemon appearing that you haven't got yet. So I'm going to just shush for a second. There it is, there's Gardevoir. And another one. You never stop. Z X. Victini. Essering. Zatu, Bulbasaur. I don't know like how long these guys actually stay on the screen for, so. Okay, that was another tough one, but we got Gardevoir.
New ranking.
Well done. Okay. So we got everything in space hiking now. What? Remind me what alt was? Alt Rocky Range. Is that really what it was? Did I call it Rocky Ridge in the first episode? I think I did. Maybe. I really don't remember. Let's go to my room. What have we got in research notes? Is this like a Pokédex? It is like a Pokédex! Okay, so I've only typed the first 4 letters of Aggron. That's kind of interesting how it shows that. Wait, what did it have? B? What is this B? Oh, it's the start of the B, never mind. Okay, so answer me this. Where the hell is all the official artwork of all these Pokemon on Google or whatever? Because I cannot find them. And I kind of wish I could to use in thumbnails and stuff. I don't know, I may have to just... It's a good thing we've got this, because I can... get screen caps of this and crop out the, oh, I never actually got Cottonee. I can, like, crop out the Pokemon. Okay, it's got the different forms of, can I actually oh, I can change the forms. Interesting. So I haven't caught the autumn form yet. Keys? Oh, it tells you where they are. That's pretty cool. Perfect? What is the... What is the perfect? Because I haven't typed dealing incomplete, have I? data complete. Can I actually poke that? No, it's all keyboard controlled. Apparently we caught 10 dinos already. Alright, this is pretty interesting. And typist card, I think, is just like our trainer card. Yep, and my name is Save One. Yep. Most played course is Z Island. So there's 60 of each of those, just like I thought, so that means there's like 60 levels. Which is a considerable amount to say there's, what, 26 letters in the alphabet? Is there even 60 keys on this? I don't think there is. Well, there might be, but there probably is, but what do I know? Okay, well, I think I'm going to end that episode off here. We've been going about 16 minutes, so yeah, this LP is actually, it's interesting, I don't know. It feels like the episodes go by really quick, but it's probably because I'm like focusing on it and I don't know, it's pretty weird, but that is going to do it. So I'd like to thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and do subscribe if you are new. It helps me out a ton. And we're pretty close to 4,000 subscribers now, I think, so that is awesome. So thank you once again for watching, and I will see you guys next time where we'll be doing whatever the G level is. I don't want to press it now because it will pop up on screen. So I will see you guys then.